Laboratory scientists, as you know, are the unsung heroes working in anonymity. They work sight unseen in clinical laboratories, performing tests to diagnose COVID-19, as well as other diseases.
Being very technically competent, great attention to detail, high level of proficiency in everything that they do, that is just the way of doing business for the medical laboratory scientist.
As in this situation, when there is an outbreak, when there is a threat to the community as a whole, whether that be a housing development, if there's something wrong with their well water, if there is a outbreak at a picnic, somebody had bad food, we trace all of that and we help to prevent it from going any further. And with respect to COVID, we were the first testing available in the state. We help identify it and we help contain it, and in partnership with the public health nurses, the medical directors, the hospitals, CDC, they all have a part in helping to contain, identify, and treat these situations.
Usually we're the first in the state to get the testing available, so we have to partner with all the hospitals to make sure that their testing needs are being met and coordinate the testing. If some of the testing needs to go to CDC, we're the point of contact for CDC testing.
In the hospital, the only people that the patients see are the nurses and the doctors. They don't see the lab. We are behind closed doors, which we generally like. So I think you have to have a good sense of self-worth and know the value of the work you're doing in order to feel fulfilled.
Greater than 85% of all laboratory diagnoses are made with the aid of laboratory testing. And in this case, the healthcare professionals are faced with a patient that wants to know, do I have the disease? I come in, I have an upper respiratory infection, I feel really crappy. Is it the flu or is it COVID-19? And so then the healthcare provider would then take a specimen, it goes back to the laboratory, and that's where the diagnostic tests are actually performed, and those are the individuals, the medical laboratory scientists, that are carrying out those tests.
Medical laboratory science program, the students are actually learning how to perform the various techniques that are used in this testing. So they learn how to perform the testing, they learn how to interpret the testing. A lot of times physicians, PAs, nurses call down because they need something explained, so they have all of that background knowledge.
The current pandemic highlights the workforce shortage in laboratory scientists and other healthcare professions.
I know I became interested in it because I really wanted to be in healthcare. I was just fascinated by diseases and what went on, but I'm not really a people person. You know, I'm more of a lab rat. I kind of want to be in the lab behind the scenes. What we do serves a very vital role for everyone who is providing healthcare to the patient. We're part of the team too, and it does take a team to provide healthcare.